Hey everyone, it's Reece here from Bell Property at Palm Beach, and I'm just going to do a quick wrap up on the month that was February. We're now sitting in the early week of March. So February was a slower month for sales. We had four sales go through, including a couple of good sales. Personally for me, number 8 Sumac Place in Palm Beach. This property had been around for a little while, but we did get some renewed interest in this property, which was fantastic. Also, number 13 Gelatin Place in Robina. Congratulations, Michelle, that's a fantastic sale. We have a selection of new properties coming to the market this month. Some fantastic acreage properties out at Currumbin Valley, which is very exciting. Congratulations, Glenna. Property management wise, zero vacancies currently. We're absolutely full, always looking for new business in the property management department as well. Obviously, we offer that premium service. I'd also like to make mention of the new team members that have joined us here at the family at Bell Property at Palm Beach. I'd like to give a warm welcome to Angus Lenihan. Angus has come to us from Hilsey on the northern part of the Gold Coast. Angus is working directly alongside myself. You'll see Angus out in the streets, and I encourage you to say hello to Angus. Trevor Egan. Trevor brings 8 years experience, having worked for Bell Property in Bulimba previously and sold multiple high-end properties throughout Brisbane and the Gold Coast. I'd also like to introduce Kim Bailey to the team. Kim heads up our property management division, and Kim brings roughly 20 years of experience in the property management field. Welcome everyone to Bell Property.